Water molecules are made of hydrogen and oxygen. The hydrogen side of the molecule has a positive charge. The oxygen side is negative. When water molecules contact an ionic compound, such as potassium permanganate, their positive sides are attracted to the negative ions of the compound, and the negative sides of the H2O are attracted to the positive ions in the compound. These attractions allow the crystal lattice to break down, and the compound dissolves.